And no other clue where I'm going, what I'm doing, but apparently I'm doing. Hello everybody, this is Android Gamer, and today I'm playing Earth Wars, Retake Earth. It's a new release, just came out. Let's have a look at it. From what I can tell, it's like an RPG style game. What the heck is that? That's a little creepy. I have a choice between male or female. I think I'm just going to go with female because the guys do not look any better. I mean, it's very basic style. Voices? No. Yeah, we'll go with that. Start. Once you confirm, you will not be able to make any further changes. I can show you what to create this character. Yes. Year 2020. Hey! Earth nation's affirmation fell under the onslaught of BBE, currently 70% of the United States. Modern weapons no match, mankind is extinguished, but there is one last hope. By fusing EBE body tissue with metal, we drop a superior class of bio armor. Ant troops. The baby of ants, pretty much. Okay. In the wake of this victory, humanity has mounted a large scale counterattack, our only hope. Okay. Time for you to learn the next step in air war. How can you expect anyone to read this? If I just read too slow, I don't know. This part of a large scale campaign with end goal in New York. You go through Canada and final target is Alaska. And troops will be mounting an aerial assault while 7th Fleet begin shelling the city. Once all troops are safe on the ground, make sure you make your way to the heart of New York Ness, take away the Baron Pass. Okay. Beginning of the end. Bodies of EBEs are composed of gaseous cells. By collecting these, you can increase your capabilities. Capacity are the points necessary. Okay. Okay. Make contact with enemy EBE and is incoming. When you make contact with an enemy wave, your air movement will be restricted, of course. Okay. Wow. It'll pretty much feature a hack and slash, but graphics are... Yes, okay, Action Crystals. Let's go. Yes, eating nails. I don't care. Just let me play. Boost. No, I want to stop. When your enemies are close to death, you can inflict fatal wounds. Okay, yeah. Fatal wound can defeat an enemy with one attack, regardless of the enemy's remaining health points. An enemy may drop the rare materials if you defeat them like this. Reducing the break gauge of an opponent with strong armor, you can force it into a break state. By attacking with weapons with a high attack value, such as a gun, you can efficiently reduce the enemy's break gauge. Okay. Where I'm going, what I'm doing, but apparently I'm doing good. Come on. Also, I'm coming to final boss. Graphics are... I'm gonna find the boost, we're surrounded. Need to break out. Maybe if he splits to break his guard. Okay. There we go. Come on. That is enough. Grenade on sight. Do I really need to run this far to get to him? Oh! There's over there. Ow. Don't turn around. Yeah, dodging that time. Ouch. Health is low, bosses and some enemies will have only destroyed tech marker. When that happens, you will only be able to defeat them with fatal blow. Nice! Yes! Yet. Me. Okay. Working last mission, campaign you're taking a success. This is just first step of our counter. Yeah. Now we're going to Wisconsin. So if we're only in the US, why are we speaking Japanese? You're ready for this, but, okay. Again, way too fast. Not even sure what we're worth talking about right now. Look at this, buddy. We'll have ants to him. Okay. Even new recruits such as Johnny and Tommy have incredible strength when they're compared to other ordinary troops. Second, successfully taking morale is growing among the troops, so we are winning the war against them. Okay. Commander Ann is holding back in, okay. This is a bit of a chalk, right? Brain sword and guns, okay. Oh, you're just doing stuff because. Okay. Can I equip stuff? Oh good, we even have a... Use your fusion... Okay. Pick any of their cells or drug parts, bring them to us, we can make splendid Okay. Yes. Oh my goodness, way too many menus. What do I have? I don't know. Oh, there we go at the top. I don't have enough of any of it. Good to know. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Change skin. I thought I said you can change the skin. Okay. What? Oh. Okay. Let's move on to another. Let's move on to another mission. Why are we in US if we're speaking Japanese? I don't get this. Why is the only place we're going for Canada is. Into darkness. Ferrari head start. And then just ring the bell. It's time you learn the. That. Calling out this operation New Dawn as it marks a new chapter in humanity's story. Play as one of the. Okay. And seizing this transport located in Alaska. That's probably. Okay. You know all this. You know all this? Come on. Alright, good, I can skip through that. Wait. Right to the beginning of the end. Okay, back up. Back up. Tire. Yes. Mission failed. Really? Add, please. Here. There we go. Now we got it. Yes. In the last hour, we received an initial investigation. I don't know what you're saying, and the words go way too fast to read out loud. Really is not an option. It never is. Why would we even say that? All troops, this is Vector 1. Vector 1. you guys coming? Nope? Okay. Nope. Downstairs. Yay. Oh, now they're all jumping me. Yay. Getting a lot of blue crystals. That worked. Set all together. And we jump, and we jump, and we jump, and we jump. Turn around, stupid. Almost dead. Hi. I see. Almost got up there. Hmm. No, I'm almost dead. No, I was. Oh. There we go. Okay. Down. We go. I don't want to go that way yet, because that looks like an exit. Go that way yet. Are you guys just follow people? Just yes men or yes ladies? Yes ma'am. Yes, I know my barrels are low. Oh, crap. I want to go up first. Can I even go up? I'm not far enough away. There we go. Okay. Ow. I fail? I don't understand. Nope, somehow I succeeded. Okay. Work that night. Sure, I did. In year 2019, an unusual object appeared to be a star was observed approaching the planet. Research craft developed by a team from around the world was dispatched to investigate the anomaly and determine if it was hostile. There's no, oh, there's no, huh, sweet. Craft never made it home. In the year 2020, an unknown organism we call EVP poached from the star and launched global Global campaign instruction. There's no other weapons. Story. Yes. Sorry about that. Yep. Okay. New developments. New weapons are available. You say new weapons are available. Oh. That's where they are. Okay. Weapons enhancements. I think I'm gonna go back. No. So pretty much I do all these. Hey, attack level 1. That's only. Okay, well, I am going to leave this episode here of Earth Wars. I mean, it's not bad. It's the usual hack and slash. It has some... Can I reset this at all? No. Okay. Awkward, but I don't have any specials. I don't have any. That means okay. I mean, the graphics are a little low quality and odd that it's in Japanese when we're clearly only in the US. And the text is way too fast to try to read. But if you want to play it for yourself, maybe you'll get better later on. I'll leave a link for it in the description below. It's Android Gamer, Player Days, and happy gaming.